Ask that you have is your time, and to spend this time with us is great. And I can't say enough about this group. You know? Obviously, we wouldn't be where we're at if they weren't all great competitors. So as a result, last night was somewhat heartbreaking. After doing this for a long time, I think to play those three games in the tournament where we played basically the three best teams in the league, and every game coming down to basically the last possession and winning the first two like that, and then putting yourself in a position where it was a true road game, probably one of the most intense crowds I've seen in all my years of coaching. It was much more than even Michigan this year, and the only reason they were able to come back and putting themselves in a position to win. It's just a testament to all their hard work. Woo! Thanks. We did call against North Dakota State the 4-point play for Ceola. We told them to hold the ball until he got fouled, then shoot it. As a result, no, it's been a great year, and it's only a beginning. And like I said, and we felt, and they love it. They felt all your support all year long. So thank you very much. Thank you.